Hello everyone, and welcome to our Microsoft Word tutorial series. Here is a good news for you. Now you can edit and save your PDF files within from Microsoft Word, without installing any third-party utility. In Microsoft Word 2013 and later versions, you can edit and save PDF documents instantly. To do this, open Microsoft Word, then click the File menu. From the File menu, click Open, and browse for the location where your PDF file is located. Select the file and then click Open. A dialog box will appear stating that Microsoft Word will convert your document in editable mode, and some graphics may not appear properly. It might take some time depending on the size of your PDF document. Once the conversion is completed, click Enable Editing to start editing your PDF into Microsoft Word. Once you've finished editing your document, click the File menu, and then click Save. Type a new name for your edited document, and from the Save As Type drop-down menu, choose PDF, and then click Save. View your newly edited PDF document in any PDF viewer. Not only that, now you can save any of your Microsoft Word document as a PDF. Just open the document that you want to convert into PDF. Then click the File menu, and then click Save As. Type a name for your document, and from Save As Type drop-down menu, choose PDF, and then click Save. That is all what it takes to convert Word documents into PDF. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit like, share and leave a comment. Do subscribe to our channel as there are a lot more videos to come. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.